So a very warm welcome to you, everybody who has joined us for our coverage of the opening day of Asian football's greatest gala. 16 hopeful nations all vying to earn the title of the finest team in the continent. They have certainly made rapid progress in this part of the world, and a winning team here will really have to be on its mettle. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. And so we stand for the anthems. Well, that was impressive. Match that. Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession.
Nice touch.
He's having a go!
A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
They've played it short. And now a sudden chance to counter. Passes short and sharp. Danger averted for now. Now it's Taremi. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? That'll be a throw. Godos. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Taremi, played out to the right, turns and goes back. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Forwards and with intent,
challenge just a bit on the firm side. Oh, lovely feed, he is such a good mover. Now here's the delivery. Now that's been intercepted. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Taremi, now he's off and running. Hosseini. Good spot, he's seen the run. Sent it forward. The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Very nicely done. And he'll shoot here! Shifted upfield. The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
Qatar seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word.
Move forward and quickly so. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase.
Climbs up big!
To see it unfold as succinctly as that, it looks telepathic.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Taremi, nice physical challenge. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Iran are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, whatever was said in that dressing room before kickoff surely can't have caused this. The application has to rise.
Oh, can he get onto this? Taremi! It's wide, but only just.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Qatar really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
He might be in here! Now the finish! Really well taken goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
And he's done it again, he's got his second.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt...
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
French one in. He's in plenty of space here.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Godos.
Iran looking to pass their way through.
And that has been cleared.
Time, excellent interception.
Godos.
It's a good spell of possession.
He's going for goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Iran are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
Gently done. And it's played forward.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Moved on forwards.
And that's been levered clear.
And that's aimed into the middle.
Well, whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
To get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Yeah,
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
He's gone for it.
It's hit the crossbar.
Move forward and quickly so.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Now it's Godos.
Lovely feet.
And they can counter here. He's left his man.
Now he's got the shot away! And more, and more, and more. And surely that settles it.
It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner, unstoppable.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he just?
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
And things are starting to look awfully cozy.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
That has been cut short. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And it's played forward. Clearly not happy with that. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Just lacked a decent finish.
Shifted upfield. Look at the space here. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Is coming off in quick succession here. Oh, good spread.
Oh, that's nice.
Out to the right. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Taremi.
Up to meet it!
And somehow he's managed to miss it.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Iran already looking up at the vast mountain they've been left to climb. And they win it back again.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Gets good distance on it. The left flank, tries the cross, good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Sends it forward.
And the shot!
And that is a truly outstanding save. Plays it from a quarterback position. Approaching the half-hour mark. And he's forced to go back. Forwards and with intent. And it's gone back to the keeper. He's played it long. Taremi looks to get on the end of this. Gently done. Nice bit of trickery, pinches it off him. Godos.
Hits
one! And for sure, that was not one of his best.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Forwards and with intent. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Oh, that is asking. He's had a hit!
Keeper's not concerned by that.
Qatar certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Oh, that's delightful.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Has a shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
Shifted upfield. Moved on forwards. Great defending, strong and determined. Moved forward and quickly so. Sends it forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Gets his pass away. That pass has been well intercepted.
for a throw. And he's managed to gift it back. Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Chance for the header! And the keeper has shown real class. He had to be at his very best. Tries to get it clear. That is a great ball. Decent hit! It's in! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. It's become a case of men against boys. Just eases him off the ball. Now, who's going to be first to this? Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Defending, but that'll do. Taremi. Chance! He has got it!
Yeah, they've only got themselves to blame. Mistakes in those areas are very punishable.
Iran have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Time perhaps for one last twist before half-time. And it's played forward. Moved forward, and quickly so. And the keeper's got it again. Played towards the front line. It's a little off target. Looking for the runner. And that could set him on his way. Can he finish? Oh, the ball's run loose here.
The keeper was likely to need his best there, and he found it.
Oh, nicely intercepted. Shifted upfield. Oh, played through for the white man. Oh, well played. forwards and with intent. Played out towards the right wing. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. He expected better, and so did he. Sends it forward.
Gently done.
That is lovely. Now it's Taremi. Chooses to go back. Takes on his marker. In comes the cross. Cleared away. Moved on forwards. And now the breakaway. It's just beyond his reach. Looking for options for movement. He can put it away! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? And it's played forward. Knocks it away. Over to the left. He is just caressing the ball. And he's heaved it away. That's good play. Can he stop it going out? In towards the middle. No way through, so chance to finish. That's a waste.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
He's fizzed it forward. And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Hosseini. Looks to bypass the midfield. Oh, that's well spotted. Good running, strong and purposeful. Now, who's going to be first to this? And the first half is done. Here we go again.
Iran now need to set about their task very professionally. If they do, then the chances will come, and from there, the focus will zoom in on their finishing.
They get a throw in. Forwards and with intent. Godos. That's very neat.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Hops for safety. Calmly anticipates. Towards the other side. Takes aim and crosses. And he's had a hit!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Towering header!
Final touch was poor.
Early ball out from the back. Well read, nice interception. Defenders on the back foot. Smoothly does it. Now then, the ball's come loose. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Defending of the desperate variety. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. And he's gone backward here. Taremi. Move forward and quickly so. He's in space and looking for options. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Iran are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Punched away. Big chance! And now they can spring out of defence. This interception, his positioning was spot on. Hosseini shifted upfield. Managed to get it away. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. And here's the chance to counter. Can he latch onto this? And that's put paid to a promising move. Hosseini. Taremi might just make this. And we're not going to make any further progress now. Gently done. Sends it forward. Some really good ball movement. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, they didn't smell the danger early enough, but I suppose better late than never.
He's forced to go back. Gently done. fiddles it through. Oh, he's found support out wide. Well, that is one way to stop him. The return pass. Oh, such a clever touch. Godos. Can he get away here? Back into the middle.
Look, they've had their chance to regroup and rethink. Now they've got to stir a revival.
Moved on forwards. Moved forward and quickly so. Taremi, now he's off and running. And it's played forward. Akram Afif, who's made his mark on this game. Interesting ball. That is out and behind. It's a good block. Great leap! Harmlessly behind. To the right.
Qatar will think that now's the time to shut up shop. Just ensure you see this out without any more incident.
Unlike their opponents, who have to do precisely the opposite, and time is running out on them. It's a mighty looking ball, that. Great run on the overlap here. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Oh, good spread. Oh, sweet feet.
Ah, oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Ah, oh, he's had it taken off him. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Forwards and with intent. Lofted upfield. Shifted upfield. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Move forward and quickly so. Defending of the desperate variety. It's run loose here. Taremi steaming on goalwards.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Godos. Played out to the right. Akram Afif is onto it in a flash. Thank you.
to safety. They've got it again. Looking to hit the front line. And it's played forward. That's been cut out, well played. Taremi. Oh, good spread. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Stood up well to him there. Godos.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
He's gone for goal! Sudden chance to counter. Gently done. Wriggles his way through.
Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Good determined running there, but run back by the defence.
Oh, I was on the edge of my seat then. He just took on one too many.
Oh, it's a promising build-up. There's plenty of really nice passing. Played out towards the right wing. Some good work on the right flank here. Cross goes in there. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Taremi chasing after it. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
That has left him in a heap. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. No, he's not getting his way this time. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. He's had it nicked away. Oh, it's come loose. Shapes the shot! Sticks it away! Not a defender in sight. He had all the time in the world.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
So, is this the start of a comeback? Well, the counter could be on here. And back to the goalkeeper. Played in with accuracy. closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Turns back here, probably the best option. Pinged towards the front line. Hosseini. Godos. Goes direct to the front line. Great defending, strong and determined. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Can he finish? Into the middle, tries to get it clear, and now they can spring out of defence. Forwards and with intent. That's well done, really robust. Oh, that's a key interception. And that's been lever clear. And the counter is on. That's well seen too. Johan Bach. That's tidy. Aimed in towards the centre. And it's hoisted clear. Crossed in once more.
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Qatar clearly have been instructed to kill this off. Offence is the best form of defence.
Now play for a throw. Promising position, showing good feet. Strong running down that left flank.
Iran really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Johan Bach. Taremi. Now it's Taremi.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
That's been drilled forward. And he cuts out the supply.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
At least they're going about it as they should, having brought this on themselves.
Hit into the middle, and the keeper beats it away. Moved on forwards. Knocks it away. And he's forced to go back. Well, that is one way to stop him. Oh, that's a very real chance! He can get that clear.
Iran really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive, the type of move to please any coach.
Qatar certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Sends it forward. No routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Out to the right. Hit out towards the right wing. Iran have it back and they can go. And he has been fouled there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Swings it across.
Iran have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Iran need to give it every...
Well, the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. That's a sharp little ball. Tadini! Now goes for a lob. It's a stunning goal! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! They have stolen level at the last! Jahanbakhsh was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
There's going to be another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
So all square with almost no time remaining. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. Lovely bit of skill. Oh, it's played into the area. Away from immediate danger. Forwardson with intent. And the number on the board is 3. Oh, they could be caught out here. Nice control.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Got to throw in. Threads one in. Played into the middle. And he's there to clear it.
They're avoiding the blatantly obvious by not getting the ball into the opposition box. That's where it has to be.
And that was very necessary. Played out wide. And that's aimed into the middle. Keeper has taken decisive action. And that will be the final act.